Hello, everybody, and welcome to episode 21 of the Direwolf 1.10.2 pack. I'm Fixit. This is my Waterworld server, and I know this is a different view than normal, but hey, check it out. It's my farm. How about that? Okay, so I'm just about to get to work on a couple things that I want to do, but first I want to show you the before and a couple things that I plan on working on this episode. So first thing is first, what I need is I need dye. I need some dye. So nope, that's not what I meant to do. I want to grab this guy. I want to use the rest of my grass on dirt. So let's see, what plus sign? Yeah, that should be okay. I almost had enough. So perfect. What I want is I actually want yellow dye. So this is great. I can just bone meal up this right here. Some red. I know I can make it in before, but I have so much bone meal, and I want this to be grass anyway. There, just got enough right there. Just like that. Awesome. Okay, so what the plan is going to be is I'm going to be using Ender Chest to get my items back and forth between here for now. Since I already have the automatic insert on the all white diamond Ender Chest, I'm going to use those to insert all the stuff that my farm makes, which is cool. But then I need to get seeds and potatoes back, so I'm going to need... I'm going to need two more Ender Chests. It just occurred to me now. Right? Yeah. So I'm going to need eight Ender Chests. So, not a real big deal. One thing, I'm pretty sure if you pulverize dandelions, you get more. Or sag mill dandelions, I think. Maybe I can't sag mill? No. Let me see. What's this yellow dye? That's 1-to-1. Oh, Crusher is 3. That's pretty good. Yeah. Interesting. You know what? That'd be a good way to get dye if I ever need to, as I could use sheep. So yeah, it looks like Crusher. Well, that's cool. I just happen to have one of those. One of the few machines I actually do have. So, let's see. I'll just throw these guys all in there. See you later. Enjoy yourself. Oh, I have my magnet ring on. I wonder if I'm gonna grab it. I think I might have grabbed it and then backed away. You know that? I think that's what happened there. No! Stop coming to me! Nuts! Okay. Stupid magnet ring. Man, there's got to be a way to turn that off. If anyone knows a way, I still don't know. I'm here at episode 21. I still don't know a way to do it. So, if you do, please let me know. That would be awesome. So, hopefully this turns into yellow dye. I did not see it turn into yellow dye. What? What? I know. Yeah. Oh, that's a different crusher. That's actually Addition's crusher. Oh, I was tricked by the same name. That's the crusher. All right. Okay, so we're going to do this the other way around. The other way around, which is simple. I'll just do my Addition. Whatever this thing is called. I forget now. But I happen to have a bunch of bone meal on me, just sitting there for some reason. And let's see here. I just need yellow. No, that's black. Red. Green. I don't know how far away yellow is. Blue. Are they out of reach? They are. Boo. Okay. Alright, let's try this again. Making yellow die, huh? Fun 21st video. There's gray. Is yellow like the last one? There it is, finally. Yeah, okay. The reason why I want yellow dye is because I want to dye my stuff colors that will help me remember what is what. So I want yellow and I want green. Green I have. So cool. Alright, so this is going to be the plan. So first thing, I'm going to... I didn't get condos. That's what I meant to get. I forgot. I need my item conduits, I think, here. So, let's see. Oh, good. I have a bunch. Sweet. Okay, cool. And I will need... You know what? I will need filters, darn it. I'm going to need filters for, yeah, I will. I'm going to need regular filter. Regular Ender IO filter. Yeah, thinking that through really quickly. I just need the old... Oh. Regular filter, so... Oh, man, come on. I need chest, really? All right. I don't know how many oak I have. I was going to say it, but I actually do. Apparently, I have that many. That's three. I think I'm going to need four, actually. I think. Unless I'm doing improper math or thinking things through. So the reason why this goes back a little bit more is because I wanted these three farms to always be chunk loaded, and those three I didn't really care about. Those are just kind of bonus farms that'll be loaded whenever I'm here. So that'll be fine if they're not always all loaded. What I do need to do is I need to light this up because I've had mobs spawning down here already. So okay, so the conduits are going to go up here, and let's see, we'll go like this, there, cool. No, I guess I don't really need that guy anymore. Okay, cool. So you know what I should do, actually? I should put these out and diamond them, so if I, when I attach them, oh no, I don't have enough diamonds. Yep, I'm gonna need two more. Darn, I need two more. I don't think I can do this without two, so I gotta go get them. Alright, so back to get two more diamonds and then come back. You know what I probably need here is a door or a portal or something so I can just like run out here. And I think I'm gonna do that just for now anyway. It'll be easy to fill in later, but flying up over this wall is a bit of a pain, and eventually I won't have eventually this won't be there'll be a ceiling there, it won't just be open to the air, so for now, okay. Alright, that already was faster. Nice, saving myself seconds at a time. Alright. So, hold on. Oh, no. I see what's going on here. Do I have my bucket still? Oh, I do. Cool. Okay. Alright, yep. So what's going on here is that, I need to have glass right there. And then put water on top of that. Okay, yeah. That's what was going on. That's why some of that was not. Is this one good? Yeah, all the rest of them are. Oh, not this one, though. This one's not either. Darn it. Okay, let's see. Where's the dirt again? Skeleton! You jerk! Okay, alright, let's try this again. In glass? And water. Okay, cool. Yeah, so I did, I moved this in. I don't know if I mentioned that, because these guys were, two of them were over too far, so these farms were 10x9 instead of 9x9, so that wasn't working at all. Okay, so grab my two diamonds, there we go, here and there, cool. Now they're all keyed to my my network, so I'm gonna do, let's see, two of these cactus. I don't know, why not, right? So that'll be those two, and two of these potato, or wheat, I mean. Oh, not, yeah, okay, so this will be wheat, because it'll be seeds is really what's going on, so I need one, actually I don't need any for right now. What I need is these guys. Shoot, really? I was definitely clicking the top of that. Crap, okay. All right, let's fix the floor. I hope I didn't lose my ender chest. I only have three. Shoot. Where's that magnet ring that he was complaining about? Where is my other ender chest? Darn it, are you kidding? Oh. Is that it? It's still sitting on the ground. It's still sitting on the floor right there. Ay, ay, ay. Okay. All right. So the plan is going to be, I'm going to have these guys right about Well, it doesn't really matter where they are. They're here. Because everything is going to be going into this chest. Everything. In fact, you know what? This is all... Well, no, I'm not going to do item conduits everywhere. Those are just power. So I'm only going to do item conduits... I could, and save on ender chests. No, I don't think I will. I think I will make this. This is all insert, and it's going to be actually priority 2. Okay. And then over here is going to be... Oh, you know what? I forget what side this is. Is this potato side? Yeah, this is potato side, so it's going to be yellow. All right. So I'll grab one of these yellow chests... Shoot, this isn't going to work, is it? I'll need two more. Yeah, this is going to get expensive. So I'll tell you what I'm going to do. Instead, it's going to be cheaper, actually. Yeah, it's going to... I'm thinking it's going to be expensive either way. But it's going to be cheaper, I think, to actually run conduits like along here between sides. So that's what I'm going to do. So I'm going to run conduits, and that way I'll just have... I'm going to ignore those two... The side two chests for now. Oof. This is, I'm just seeing ender pearls just, like, vanish. Alright. Alright, so there we go. So those two are connected, and then I just need to run it. So I'm gonna run up the side, and I'll come back once I get this set up, because I think I'm gonna have to sleep, because, and I'm gonna have to light this area up. Looks like more torches on the ground coming your way. I'll be right back. Alright guys, I'm back, and I just made a blunder that I want to show you what I almost did. So, under here, I did light all this up because I had mobs farming. So I ran conduits the whole way around here thinking, oh, this will be great. I can just have two, I'll have just one chest for seeds, one for this. So, and what I was going to do is I was going to extract everything from this chest, and then I was going to insert everything from, say, a green chest that is going to be seeds. And put these at a higher priority. So that would work great until these are full. And once all these are full, there's nowhere for the seeds to go. The seeds would naturally continue to be extracted from this, and they would go into this. Well, that's a problem. That would make a continuous loop, and it would create lag. So, that's not going to work. So instead, what I'm going to do instead, it's not my absolute ideal system, but this is going to work fine. And I need to remember, I am not like an endgame kind of level here. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to create an extra ender chest in each of these two. No big deal. So let me just put it down. So I did throw a diamond on these two, so they are officially mine on my network. So I'll insert into the two feeders, or two farmers, and then I'll always active extract over there. So this isn't bad. It's just going to be... another way. So I'll be pulling it out. I'll still be running everything through my refined storage technique, which refined storage system, which is great. But through the ender chest. 1, 2, 3. Okay, cool. So then the only other thing I need to do, and again, I'm leaving these two farms blank over here. So the only for now, that later is probably going to be canola, because that's something I'm interested in getting power from, but I need to learn about the process first. I think that's going to be a really fun automation kind of thing. So I do have, I've made two exporters, and I have two more of these chests. So I'll throw them down over here. And I'm going to need to label these chests for sure. So one will be green, and that's going to be for seeds. One will be yellow, and that's going to be for potatoes. All right, cool. And then I'm going to use an exporter and an exporter, right? Right. And the exporter, so this exporter is going to be seeds. So it will only export seeds out into my system. Boom. Awesome. And this one over here is going to be potatoes. Shoot, I don't have a potato. I need to go get a potato. Oh, I hope I have one. I possibly maybe don't have one. Oof, I only have a few. Okay, well, cool. I won't have any in just a second. So this one's going to export potatoes. So see how the system works? I think it's pretty good. Pretty compact as far as it goes. So throw this in. And I don't know why they're not getting exported. They should not be there anymore. Neither should the seeds. What in the heck is happening? Okay, I have a hiccup somewhere in the system. Those have... Do these have seeds in them? No. Do these have potatoes in them? No? Okay, what in the heck? Those are diamonds. Maybe these ones don't have diamonds. Maybe I forgot that. I thought that I did, but I thought they had diamonds on them. But maybe I didn't. I don't know. Let's go find out. Oops, it's down here. They do have diamonds. This is super weird. This is the second hiccup I've had with these ender chests. I do not know why. It's like this is a second network or something. That's so weird. Okay, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna grab an extra diamond. I don't know that I need this actually, but I'm gonna see if I can unlock these and then relock them, because I feel like this is... Oh, that's weird. I thought you just, clicking right on it. This is super bizarre. Oops. This is super bizarre. Alright. What was this? Was this white? Silver. Yeah. Okay. That's... Nope. That actually is silver. Where's my white block? There it is. Okay. Alright. Let's try this again. I cannot explain this. This one is yellow. It's potatoes. Potatoes are in there. And this is one should be green for seeds. Hold on a second. That's the problem. These aren't locked. There was some sort of... Why is this not getting exported? Are all my diamonds gone? Oh, guys, I don't know. This is really super weird. Like, none of my stuff's getting exported. Maybe there's got to be a glitch going on here, because remember last time when I tried to let me see if I can throw now, that one still works. But remember when I was trying to do this before and it wasn't working? I feel like it's almost the same. Like, this stuff should not be in these chests. Okay. The one thing I'll worry about that one later. I just want to get these two down. Okay, now that's working. Okay, great. Alright, so I re-diamonded that one. Let me throw these in and see if they get taken. Okay, they do. Now, the only one I'm not sure about is this one. Which I need to go check, because maybe I forgot to put down a diamond on this, and if I did, then that's just completely my fault, but nope. I need a wall. Or a door, rather. Yeah, I did. Okay, that's my fault. Nothing in there. No big deal. I'll just throw, shoot, I don't have anything that I can. I guess that I need, torches? Yeah, torches. Okay, so another weird thing. Why is this stuff? That's, oh, well, yeah, I guess that area mobs can spawn. Shoot. And the top of this wall, too. Yeah, so this has a bunch of stuff in it. Now, wonder why that is not expert. Do I not have enough, I have storage. I have lots of storage. Huh. This is the weirdest thing. I do not know why. I guess I'm just going to break this and re-put it. I don't know. Maybe, you know, there is a chance that there are, because I don't know this system very much, so there's a chance that this only has so many channels, because I don't know if there are channels and stuff. I don't understand. I kind of thought I could just string together as much stuff on this as I wanted to, but let me see, is there anything I can throw in my, yeah, maybe this. Let me see if I have, okay, I have 14 and I have no dust, so I'm going to throw this in, since this is fortune anyway. I'll throw this in this, because I want to make sure that it gets, Okay, did get taken out. Let's see. Drac. So, is it here? Okay, where did my Draconic Dust go? Where did it go? Boy, of all things, I don't want to lose that. That stuff's hard to come by. Is it in here? No. Is it in here? No. Alright, seriously. What in the heck is going on here? I just put in two Draconic Ore into what should be my, Crusher thing. May it just took a second? Is that how many I had before? Now I don't remember. I don't think I have any more ore, though. Let's see. I could put, I can't really put any of this stuff in, can I? I could put this stuff. I bet I have no... What is this? Peridot? Let me see. Okay, I have 49 Peridot. How am I going to remember that? 49. Let's try it here. Throw it in here. Alright, it's getting taken out. 49 Peridot. How many do I have right now? Oh, I have way more. Okay, so that's so it is working. Okay, good. That's working. Cool. Alright, well, so... I think this should be going well. I have a bunch of seeds in here that I shouldn't. Wait a second. I don't have a bunch of seeds. They're just in there. They're showing, but I don't have them. Oh, this is weird, guys. This whole system is like freezing up or lagging or something, maybe. I'll tell you what, I am going to, I'm going to restart my version of Minecraft. This is super weird, because even this is like, it's not changing anything. And it should be, it definitely should be, so, yeah. This is very strange. I'll be right back. Alright guys, I'm back. So, I can't explain what's going on here, but my AE system, or my RF system is very, it's acting very strangely. It's not like I'm lagging or anything, I'm still pumping 60 frames a second, and I checked the server, the console looks good, everything looks fine, but, look at this, I have, according to this, I have seeds, but when I grab them, they are not there. All these others are. But the seeds aren't. They're being automatically exported to this chest, and that seems to be working actually great. All of these are working fine. It's just really, really odd that the seeds still appear to be in here. Also, whenever I click any of these, nothing happens, but if I exit, like here, say I want to do sorting type by name, I click it, nothing. But if I exit and come back, then it's quantity. Click it, come back to name again. So, super weird. Well, anyway, so one thing I want to look at is I want to make this with the Akashic Tome. And the reason I want to do that, oh, it looks like I need another book, okay, is because you can combine all the manuals you have into one manual, into one book. I actually wanted to get, I wanted to get out my engineer's manual because I want to look at a couple things, and I couldn't find it because I couldn't remember what it was called. Am I crashing? I shift right clicked and I might be crashing. Oh no. Okay. Oh, I see. Oh, because I have no books, right? Okay, so maybe you might, I'm not sure, you might craft this by like this. Yeah. That's what you do. So you can combine all the books with it like this. That's pretty cool. Alright, so then if I hold shift, you can pick which book you want. Cool. There it is. Alright, so one of the machines that I want to make, at least first off, what I'm aiming for is I want to upgrade my power by using heavy machinery, and I want to do the well, I guess it's called the refinery. I'm not It's not. That's not actually what I thought it was, but it must be. It must be called the refinery. That's the goal. It combines these two into biodiesel, and then you can use what to make. What do you use to make actual power? Oh, power generation. Maybe not. Maybe it's not one of these. Oh, diesel. There we go. Diesel generator. Okay, right. So the diesel generator, that is the end goal. It only creates 4,000 flux per tick, which is pretty small for the amount of work that goes into this. But I could actually make two of them, which is cool. So that is going to be my first initial goal, because if my farms are functioning full, I believe that I'll have enough seeds to power two diesel generators at the same time, which would be great. That would be really awesome if I could. I mean, that would be 8,000 RF per tick. It's gonna be a long time before I use that much. I think even once I get a quarry going, I don't think that it'll crush me that badly. So all this stuff is going well. What I am gonna do is I can recover my power conduits, and what else I need to do is I think, as long as this is open air, this is gonna be fine, because we still sleep through the night a lot. But at some point, when this stops being open air, you know what? This farm is completely full. I wonder if these have extra. Oh, this does. Extra seeds right there. Sweet. So when these fill up, I should be showing seeds back in my system. Awesome. Look at that. Awesome. Awesome. Okay, cool. Very cool. So that system is working great. I already have more potatoes than I had before. So I wonder if this one has. This one may have extras, actually. It does. I'll take them. This one doesn't. Okay, those are the only extras I have. But I can take them. I can put them over here to be planted. Nice. It's planting somewhere, I think. I don't know where, but it is planting somewhere. Okay, cool. Anyway, so that's going to be the main plan now that I have access to this. But at least one of the things I want to do today, at least first, is have a better storage system for these two things. And I think that probably is going to be in the way of a silo. So silos offer a lot of space for the same type of thing, making them excellent for mass storage seeds, yes, which is what I want. So basically, I must be input through the top and extracted through the bottom. So that's really no big deal. So I can do that with just using my ender chest, actually. I think that would be pretty cool. I need 4 treated wood vents and 50 iron sheet metal. So let's see what sheet metal requires. 50 of these, huh? Oof. All right. So it's going to require 50 iron per. That's not bad. I can do that right now. Cool. So I'm going to grab these. I'm going to make all these in my metal press. That's going to take a while because I need to do, 100 iron. And then I will be back once I'm ready for this, okay? Okay, here I am, ready to make this stuff, and I kind of came across a slight problem. I do not want to have a circular circuit happening, because that's not good for the server, and it just doesn't make sense, too. So, the problem with the way I was going to do it is that I think it may have turned out to be that. So, I'm going to need different ender chests. So, I'm going to change something that I had just changed, actually. I'm going to change... So, I did change the color of these... Wherever they are. Here they are. To be green, green, black, and yellow, black. But I'm going to change this back. Make sure I'm filling in it first. And that way, all... The first priority is going to be for these guys. They're still going to be exporting seeds and potatoes into those chests, which then are going to be exporting it into these two. Now... what I want to do is I want to have a couple silos here, which I'm going to build. I think I'm going to build them in opposite sides. Like, I think I'm going to put... I better look at the manual. What is it? So, down the bottom, and then looks like a hollow? Okay, yeah. Yeah, okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4 up. 5 up. Wow, okay. So 5 tall plus 1 in the middle. And... Oh, 6? Holy crap. This is enormous. Okay, and the top of, okay, cool. Alright, I can do that. So I'm gonna build one right here, I think. So it's gonna be like this, right? And then I think what I'm gonna do is build one on the opposite side at the same place. So I made all the sheet metal, that was no big deal. Oh, that's not where I want that. Okay. I didn't make any extras, so I actually really need that one. Okay, cool. These things look awesome. That's most of the reason why I'm building this. I don't really need the storage, to be totally honest, but shoot, nope. They look really cool, and part of my building style is having, well, building style, I guess, so. Alright, let's see, how big is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think I gotta go now a whole one across, right? And hit it with the hammer. There we go, this guy. Alright, and probably anywhere. Oh yeah, look at that. Okay, that's sweet. That looks like a farm. Awesome. So I'm gonna do the exact same thing right here. And one's gonna hold, this one's gonna hold wheat, I guess, that one, or this will hold potatoes. The other one will hold 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The other one will hold seeds. Cool. I don't really know what I'm gonna do with my wheat, but that's not important. Cool. This was, it only cost 100 iron. It was just not that bad. And run at the very top and hit it. Hit it. Nice. Awesome. Okay, cool. So, the way I'm going to do this is, what I'll do is I will make, okay, I already did make them actually, so I just need to throw ink onto these two guys right here on the in the don't have any ink. Shoot, I don't have any ink. Should I just kill a squid? What would be faster, go back to my base or just kill this one squid? Okay, dang it, I got one ink. Ah, okay, definitely the answer is probably just fly back to my base, but I'll just kill this guy. Oh dude, dang it. Nope. But yeah, okay. Flying back to my base much faster, but now I'm committed, so. There we go. Got 3 ink. Okay, cool. Alright, so the plan over here is going to be use this ink to. Actually, you know what? I lied. I kind of got caught in my own trap of doing something before I really thought it through. I don't want that right now. What I want is, this is going to be, oh no, I do. This is just very confusing, everyone. It's very confusing. Okay. So yeah, I need this to be here and here. And actually, you know what? I might need two more even from there, but so let's see. This will be the yellow. Almost certainly this will not go out automatically, so I probably want, shoot, either way that's not what I wanted. Well, yeah, I'll just use a conduit, actually that'll be okay, because then I can speed it up. So this will go extract, always active, and insert. Alright, so that'll be the yellow one, and over here will be the green one. Now that is yellow, 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 black. This one is going to be green, green, black, right? Yeah. So this will be extract, always active, and insert. Cool. Easy enough. Just like that. So then all I need to do really is two more ender chests total, and put those as a lowest priority overflow. That's probably going to be my best answer. So another one, another diamond. This is not definitely not the most efficient build. It's not even an efficient build, but it's okay. It's gonna look awesome. It's gonna be really cool. So I'll just chalk it up with that. So okay. So what this is gonna do? This, throw a diamond on, and this has got to be green, green, and crappy. I need one more ink. I can't believe I need one more ink. Okay, and this is gonna be a insert, but a lower priority. Or I could make these, I guess, a higher priority. Actually, I'll make these two. And then I'll just make this one. All right. So this will only get seeds and wheat, unfortunately. Oh, no. This will never have wheat in it, right? No, it won't. This will only ever have seeds, right? So this will only get seeds if these are full. And that'll make a great little overflow for my seeds. And then what I'm going to do is get one more damn ink. I see a guy on my mini-map. Where are you? There you are. I'm going to get you before the Guardian does. I did. Cool. Okay. All right. So I'll do, let's see. That was green, right? So pull this one up. Shoot. Back here, grass. Oh, seriously. Oh, no! Getting worse! Making more mistakes. Okay, so that one is green, green, black on that side. Which way did I face it? I faced it away? Makes sense. Okay, yeah. Face this one away, too. Alright, so green, green, black over here. And this one needs a diamond. Shoot. Yeah, I need a diamond. I gotta remember. I need to remember to make sure I put diamonds on all these to make sure that I don't accidentally pick the same colors as someone else on the server. That's really important. So, like, all my stuff doesn't just go to their base or vice versa. You see, having a whole silo full of, like, nether brick or something from a Dave's nether path excursion. So, okay, so this guy's over here. This is seeds, and this just needs a diamond. First, let me show you nothing in it. Nothing in it. Cool. Alright. And then this is going to be insert one, and this will be two. And again, this can only have seeds, so that works fine. All right, so that this one, nothing in it. No, okay, cool. It needs a diamond, and this needs, well, it needs a black. Oops, needs a black, and it needs yellow. Yellow, cool. All right, so I have one up here for yellow. Yeah, yellow, yellow, black. And just, so I'm just going to put these two guys, oops, over here. And this should do it, guys. I think this should do it. Did I just lose my diamond? Oh, that's what happens. You lose your diamond if you break the chest. Oh, okay. All right. Well, that's a small penalty to, small penalty price to pay, I guess, for breaking an ender chest, but good to know. So that's what's going on. I don't know, intentional or no, I don't know, but that is what's going on. So I need to remember to reset that. Okay, so that's cool. So this one will get, again, just the overflow of potatoes in there, and those potatoes will go into the silo. So perfect. And this one I will have to put, oh, maybe there's a chance, only a chance of losing a diamond, because this one still has it. This is super weird. I don't know what's going on here. All right. And this will be insert one, two. Cool. All right, guys. So I think that should be it. A sweet automatable farm. Nothing in this yet. No big deal. This, it looks like I'm really close to being completely full of these eight. And then, yeah, then I'm just waiting. So, let's see. Like, this one already has a bunch of seeds. Seeds. So, after this farm gets really raging, okay, these, so these all have a backup of seeds now. Let's see how this is doing. It actually has some extra potatoes. So does that. This might be enough potatoes to finish me out. And then I should begin the process of some excess? Maybe? That should finish planting that. And that should pretty much finish planting that, I think. Yeah, look at it go. Cool. Anyway, guys, all right, so that does it for me. So the farm is basically completely automated. So the next thing we got to work on is maybe some power, maybe some auto crafting. I don't know. I don't know where to go next. Maybe some building even. I do want to put a second floor here. I want to get some more power. Maybe some more passive power. That might be the next thing I do. So thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it. And leave a comment if you like it. You know, you don't have to like or share or subscribe or any of that stuff. But leaving comments makes me feel like We're a team. So, bye, everyone.